about it, the better. So I would say this is a really cool community event that promotes like education on urban culture and like Rasta culture, and also about Black History Month, and just like an education event, but also like really fun. This is actually the first time I've been to like a community center event, but I'm really glad I came, because it's really nice to see like a community trying to enrich like the diversity process and like learn about cultures, you know, not just one culture, but like